Great. We're in. Time to explore. What is this place? I've never seen this much overgrowth before. It's beautiful. Is this what it used to look like? Whoa, you okay? Your vitals look good. I guess we know now that falling doesn't hurt. That's some good news at least. There must be a way to get back up there. What? That's sick! What's an old photograph doing here? Can you do something with it?
That we've all finally managed to come together. This assembled team of brilliant minds, here to bring to life my vision. Or rather, our vision. Now, to detail our first list of tasks, then I'll return to the party.
Did you just shift reality? A teleporter! Glad you made it in one piece. It's almost working. Looks like we need one more.
Nako, you know I cannot stand these types of activities.
Hiraya, my love. Please, hold still.
What do I even do with my hands?
Just relax them and try to smile.
A portrait in a digital landscape. Tell me, is this technically traditional or digital?
Enough questions. Stop moving. Smile.
Well done! Whoa, this place definitely feels different than what we've seen so far. It looks like someone really settled here. It's really nice. I wish I could be in there with you. It must be a security measure. A structured path we have to follow. Well, let's find the next working one. Okay, what's next? This must be the next stage. Let's go! Follow the gray brick road. Maybe there's a surface you can use to climb up there. Alive. It's alive! Yeah, too much? Yeah, cool. Oh, that's unusual. So the photo is acting a bit weird. It's difficult to hear me. Welcome back. A little too soon for my liking, but happy to have you. Seems like the simulation had some difficulty maintaining itself. We might need to reroute our power sources to keep it running. Bummer, but that's what we get for messing with old tech. Don't worry, love. We'll get it sorted, and then it's off to the races with you.
These people were trailblazers. We could find a real tree of life in there. Is it more accurate to call it a lightning rod? Well, either way, one thing's clear. The weather disruptor really might be the game changer we need.
Nice work. Looks like we're back online. Ready when you are. Just as stunning as I remember it. Let's get our bearings and find where we left off. Photos are back to normal too! Excellent. Should be smooth sailing from here. Hopefully.
Close your eyes.
I don't know if I should. Is this payback for making you mix new soil compositions all day?
Please, Hiraya, have you ever known me to be the vengeful sort?
Okay, see you.
Thank you.
Bayun, I found it.
Now this was a funny one. Not your usual style.
You could say I was stretching my creative muscles.
Your mind is limitless. This was fun.
Few things make me happier than when you say that here.
Thank you.
it must be. A photocopier. We'll test it out. I wonder what else is in... what's that? That looks interesting. Let's check it out.
I must admit, I'm surprised you made it this far. It's been a while since someone's wandered around this place, and it's good to have you. There's plenty of things to do here. Have you finished exploring? The train will take us to Haraya's station, a place where science and art meet nature. Aran was a brilliant designer. All the lovely artistic elements you see are all thanks to his handiwork. Though his colleagues were just as amazing in their own right. Their work was always said to change the world. Or so they said. Often. Oh, I'm Kate, by the way. An artificial record keeper, developed by Mirren to maintain this place. I'll be here to assist you in any way that I can, and I look forward to seeing what wonders you discover.